Good evening everyone. Today we are going to discuss about some important MCQs for food safety officer exam. First question, which of the following produces citric acid? Option A, Aspergillus niger. Option B, Saccharomyces. Option C, Pseudomonas. And option D, Clostridium botulinum. Which of the following produces citric acid? And the correct answer is option A, Aspergillus niger, and also yeast of Candida. Both produces citric acid. Next question. Milk is a poor source of option A, vitamin A. Option B, vitamin B. Option C, vitamin C. And option D, vitamin K. Milk is a poor source of, correct answer option C, vitamin C. It is also a poor source of iron also. So milk is having poor source of iron and vitamin C. Next question, which microorganism contain high vitamin content? Option A, yeast. Option B, bacteria. Option C, protozoa. And option D, algae. Which microorganism contain high vitamin content? And the correct answer is option A, yeast contain high vitamin content. Next question, which bacteria produces riboflavin? Option A, Salmonella. Option B, Myxococcus. Option C, Bacillus. And option D, Pseudomonas. Which bacteria produces riboflavin? And the correct answer is option C, Bacillus subtilis. Correct answer is option C, Bacillus subtilis. Next question, avidin is present in option A, meat. Option B, vegetable. Option C, egg. And option D, fish. Avidin is present in, correct answer is option C, egg. Avidin is present in egg. Next question, green mold disease is caused by option A, Trichoderma. Option B, Cladosporium. Option C, Neurospora. And option D, all. Green mold disease is caused by, correct answer option A, Trichoderma. Next question, black mold is commonly known as option A, Neurospora. Option B, Cladosporium. Option C, Trichoderma. And option D, none. Black mold is commonly known as, correct answer option B, Cladosporium. Black mold is Cladosporium. Next question, Clostridium perfringens infection is caused from option A, fish. Option B, egg. Option C, vegetable. And option D, meat. Clostridium perfringens infection is caused from meat. Correct answer is option D, meat. Next question, FSSAI launched the pilot project Safe Food, Tasty Food in option A, 2000. Option B, 2002. Option C, 2009. And option D, 2012. FSSAI launched the pilot project Safe Food and Tasty Food in, correct answer option C, 2009. Next question, MFPO was promulgated by Government of India in option A, 1943. Option B, 1953. Option C, 1963. And option D, 1973. MFPO was promulgated by Government of India in 1973. Correct answer is option D, 1973. Next question, SNF of goat milk SNF of goat milk. Option A 4, option B 7, option C 9 and option D 10. So the SNF of goat milk is 9. Correct answer is option C 9. Next question. Gerber's method is used to determine DASH in milk. Option A fat, option B protein, option C iron and option D vitamin. Gerber's method is used to determine fat in milk. Correct answer is option A fat. Next question. Nestler's test is used to determine DASH in milk. Option A starch, option B ammonia, option C glucose and option D iron. Nestler's test is used to determine DASH in milk. Correct answer is option B ammonia, to test ammonia in milk. Next question. Temperature needed for staccionization. Option A 45 degrees Celsius, option B 54 degrees Celsius, option C 75 degrees Celsius and option D 85 degrees Celsius. Temperature needed for staccionization. And the correct answer is option C 75 degrees Celsius, not 74, 75 degrees Celsius. In this milk is passed under pressure for 15 to 16 seconds in a thin layer between two tubes heated with steam to 75 degrees Celsius. Next question. Biological value of egg. Option A 75, option B 50, option C 93 and option D 84. Biological value of egg. And the correct answer is option C 93 is the biological value of egg. Next question. Green rot in egg is caused by option A Pseudomonas fluorescens, option B Proteus melanogens, option C Micrococcus and option D Acinetobacter. Green rot in egg is caused by, correct answer is option A Pseudomonas fluorescens. Next question. Brix is used to measure option A sugar, option B fat, option C salt and option D vitamins. Brix is used to measure, correct answer is option A sugar. Brix is a measure of amount of dissolved solids in a liquid and is used especially to measure the dissolved sugar. Next question. Which enzyme is responsible for softening of fruits? Option A pectinase, option B tyrosinase and option C trypsin and option D ligase. Which enzyme is responsible for softening of fruits? And the correct answer is option A pectinase is responsible for softening of fruits. Next question. pH of liquid chlorine. Option A 3 to 5, option B 5 to 7, option C 8 to 10 and option D 11 to 13. pH of liquid chlorine. And the correct answer is option D 11 to 13 is the pH of liquid chlorine. Next question. Trichinosis is caused by option A egg, option B fish, option C meat and option D vegetable. Trichinosis is caused by, and the correct answer is option C meat. Trichinosis is caused by meat. So all these questions are very important. Thank you. We'll see you in the next class.